why dance and why is dance important to society and its life as a whole?
Why is dance important? I think babies dance and don't even know they're dancing. I think moving the body and using the body to express yourself is something is part of our culture, a part of life, I think. And sometimes people who can't speak can j make gestures to people understand what their meaning is. So I think dance is something that most people do, if it's at a wedding or a party, or if you just feel like if the music starts, if your body starts to move, and without training. But dance, like any other art form, requires skill. It requires skill. And